we see a small gathering. It's not really a big gathering of Palestinians, you know, who are welcoming her, but the big gathering would be in her village in Nabi Saleh, where it is expected that thousands or maybe dozens of thousands of Palestinians would be receiving her today and the upcoming days. There is many Palestinians who are expecting to get.
Come on,